All right. So yesterday was kind of an adventure in streaming, so to speak. We had raised the Tower of the Gods and finished that dungeon, and went down to Hyrule Castle and got the Master Sword. And so, next up, we're going to do some side quests before we continue on. So, I'm just going to finish getting some stuff together here. Let's see. I'm trying to think. Trying to think of what to title this broadcast. All right, so we'll see how far this gets us. The last round of side quests we did before Tower of the Gods was just extraordinarily large, as you can tell by the number of heart containers I currently have. So we'll see how long that this lasts before we hit up our next dungeon. Alright, so there were some treasure charts that I collected inside there that I want to open up. Six. Thirty, and I think that's it. Yeah. And we're gonna go and get six right now at Six Eye Reef. So he only appeared after I raised the fish, only appeared after I raised the tower. He wasn't there before. Kind of trying some mood lighting tonight, which is why it's a little bit more darker. I don't have light directly shining in front of me. Off to the back a little bit, and apologize for any extra noise. The dryer is going right now since I'm in the basement. Alright, so how many more do I have to get marked here? Six more. Alright, so treasure chart 6 over at Six Eye Reef should net us 200 rupees. It looks like it's inside. I don't know if it's inside or in the back. I guess we'll take a look at the back. No, it's inside. This is interesting. Where is it inside? If I go straight, I should be right on top of it. Right there. So now we're going to go over here and attempt to deal with that cyclone so that we can learn the Ballad of the Gales. I think it should be over here somewhere. There it is. Kind of nervous about this part, only because I hate the aiming mechanism of the bow and arrow. So bad. I wasted a couple extra arrows, but that's all right. I totally didn't pay attention to what he did. Thank you. Totally forgot to change the signature. Not sure how that's gonna work just yet, but I assume that's kind of like a way to warp or something. Over 9 set locations, so we'll see. So we're going to go to Pawprint Isle. I'm not sure if I've got that one. That is north of Dragon Roost. Like, I can remember where the hell these are. I don't even know if I've got... I know I got Dragon Roost. Dragon Roost, 7 star. Okay, it's just northeast of where I am now. And that will be Treasure Chart 31. That should knit me a piece of heart. So just in this direction here. should be it. Interesting. I'm not showing it on my map. I have no idea which one I just got. Was already checkmarked, so I have no idea which one I just got. Okay, so now we are going to south of Seven Star Isle. So basically right in the same direction we've been going. Might as well keep collecting. All right, so I'm looking for some platforms, like three of them. There they are. Should be some whiz robes up here or something. Try to knock them off. Two more. Hell. I don't like this. There's only supposed to be three. Thank you. Okay. Any more surprises? So there's only supposed to be three. What if I should play it safe here? Not sure if there were ladders down there or not. Well, that's not where to throw it. Come on now. Should be another treasure chart. Alright, so this guide has been inaccurate thus far on a couple of these treasure charts, so I'm not sure which one I got here. I think it's supposed to be 16. I'll go back and see. Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright, so now we can get out of here. And I'm going to get sidetracked a little bit here. Try to get this marked over here. Since I'm over here, might as well have it marked. Since it's not marked, there it is. Remember when this game first came out, there was a giant map that came packed with the game, and you could like hang it on your wall. That showed you where all the islands were. Kinda wish I had that sitting on my wall right now. I don't have to keep pressing all these squares to figure out where I'm supposed to be. So now we are going to go over to Dragon Roost, just east of there. Should be a submarine over by the that flight control place. So the submarine's gonna have both mini blends and whiz robes, which is going to be astoundingly annoying. I don't remember where that platform was. It's one east, so I'm kind of... There it is. It's the submarine sitting over here. Yeah. I see a rupee chest here, so I might as well grab that. I want to figure this out. So I just noticed something. It shows how many treasure charts I have and how many I've opened. I want to make sure that that's accurate. Yeah, it is. So I have 32 charts, and I've opened up 30 chests. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. Can't even see. Yep. Well, I didn't say that these guys would be in here. Well, I'm gonna need some arrows here. Thank you. Oh, thank God. That sucked. Like, big time. So, treasure chart 15. That's not right. See, now it's telling me we just got treasure chart 15 and we didn't. We got treasure chart 16. This guide needs to be revised big time. All right. So we're gonna do this, wrong. Oh my God. Down, right, left, up. Down, right, left. Damn it. Down. Wasn't right either. Down, right, left, up. Alright, so interesting. And then we'll just go west. So I might as well, since I can kind of warp around, the guide hasn't told me to get it yet, but I might as well see where the other treasure chart location is. And just go look for it, I guess. Where's the beacon? No, I'm at Horseshoe Island. This frickin' guide is all kinds of screwed up. I totally went the wrong way. Might as well see if I can find a shop and buy like three more fish food. Seems like he can jump higher and faster when he's going faster. Higher and farther. when he's going faster. All right. Let's slow down here and grab this while we're at it. Oh, boy. Alright, so I'm gonna see. It's like 25 or something I haven't collected yet. Treasure chart 25. I'm gonna see where that is. Forsaken Fortress. I don't know if I can get over there yet, which is probably why it's not telling me to collect it. Because I know that there's a whole nother treasure chart, one of the screw-ups that the game made, where I actually have to go through the Forsaken Fortress sequence 2 before I can collect the chart and cash it in. So, all right. I guess we'll begin the trading sequence then. Or actually, we started it. We're going to continue it now that we can warp around. There's a ship, a shop, I mean. I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and warp around and complete the rest of my map. Also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If at all possible. I know that there seem like... What the hell is this? Whoa. No, I don't want to buy any of that stuff. I wanted fish food. Yep. Well, I guess if I end up in those squares, that's alright. I'm not gonna warp around if I don't have enough fish food, which I'll eat another bag of three. So. All right, so we need to go to Windfall. I always think I know where things are, but then it turns out I don't. I'm just gonna start at the top and start moving along here. Windfall is down middle. All right. So we're gonna go by one of those flowers here. Actually, I'm gonna break some stuff along the way. Hopes I can nab a few goodies. Came close. All right, so now we're gonna go to Great Fish Isle. I'm not even sure if that's something I have marked or not. Maybe I should have tried to mark as many as I could. Okay, I don't. I have no idea where it is. So I acquired the town flower. I think I trust this this guide for on how to do this, but I need to know where Great Fish Isle is because I don't have it marked. Alright. So let's see. Great fish, great fish, great fish. It's in quadrant B4. I do have that one marked. Oh no, I don't. It's next to third eye? Yeah. That's it. There's that fish. Slow down, buddy. Okay. Nope, wrong button. I'm gonna get this while we're out here. His ship has to offer. A ship shop. See if I can just buy one more bag of fish food. He doesn't have any either. So let's see what's going on over here. I have no idea what this merchant's gonna look like. I don't know if that's him or not. They're supposed to look like Gorons. He kind of looks like a human Goron. He's kind of big and he's got a backpack on. So I guess we'll find out. Oh, he's wearing a hat. Okay, so let's see how this works. Hmm. Okay, now I trade it back to him. Because it says to give the town flower to this guy for the sea flower. And then it says to give the sea flower to this guy for the exotic flower. So, let's see what happens. I guess that's right. Why wouldn't he just give that to me in the first place? I don't know, but anyway. Okay, so now I gotta go to Bomb Island. Which, you know what? I'm just gonna look here. F5. Do I have that one marked? No. Yeah, I do. All right. Alright, so now we'll go to Bomb Island. So that's, I think, one north of Forest Haven. Yeah. So we have to go north. Is that another shop? Let's see if he's got fish food. Yeah, he does. Okay, so we gotta go north. What if I should just head over here and get these marked? I'm missing two squares here. And then I'll just have two left, which aren't a big deal. Especially since I have a marked map up on my PC here. But there he is. So keep going north, get through here. Get this one marked, and then we'll go to Bomb Island. Is this another empty square? No, it looks like another ferry location. There's the fish. And then we got two left. Supposed to be, and do two trading sequences with the Goron that's there. Here somewhere. There he is. These guys are ripping me off. Okay, so now I gotta trade this up again with him for the fountain idol. This guy's gonna bleed me dry of rupees. Okay. Let's chop some stuff down. See what kind of stuff I can get here. Lot. Some of these islands are just greedy. They don't want to give you anything. Alright. So now we gotta go to Mother and Child. I think there's a direct warp there. This is interesting. Okay. Anyway, I suppose we got some empty bottles. I don't want water. Want water. Okay. So where is the Goron? Is he like in here? I do not see him. Am I missing something? What the hell's going on? Oh, I cannot trust this guide for anything. Okay, so I'm actually inside of this thing, and I'm supposing the only way to get out is to use the Ballad of the Gales. So this is kind of stupid. Kind of misleading. So let's go here. And then we'll have to boat back to the outside. Or sail, whatever, sail back. I'm just going to skip the pleasantries here and just show it to him right away and see if that works. No, what the... I guess I do have to talk to him first. Okay, so now I go back to Great Fish Isle. Which is not too far from where I am, just too south. So, there's another spot we can mark. Since we're nearby. I think I tried marking this one before, and I couldn't find the fish. Oop, just missed that one. Oh, damn it. There he is. One more. Damn it. Trying to like get my map situated here, it's like turning into a pain. These damn barrels. Way out of my way here. I don't care. All right. This dude needs to lay off. No. Wow, dude. Seriously. Should be able to collect some parts here. Some of these rocks had them last time. There we go. So since I've already spoken to him, I should be able just to whip it out. So I need to get this right back to him. Pulseman statue. And then back to Mother and Child Isles. Jesus. So that was 2 north. Day off tomorrow. We'll be back at this again on Tuesday. Another hour left. And by the end of February, I will be increasing the amount of time I stream. I'm trying to build up to about 100 hours a month. Okay. So now I gotta go back down to Great Fish. Back south we go. And then I should get the Piece of Heart for this, and then I go back to Windfall Island and get some magic armor. Then we move on to these withered Deku trees, which I first was wondering about, like, shoot, 2, 3 weeks ago. Before we started the first round of optional side quests here. Be right back. I had to go close the door. Didn't mean to start talking to him. Thank you. All right, so now we go back to Windfall. I think I can just warp there, if I'm not mistaken. So we'll find it here. Boy, oh boy, I'm just batting a thousand here. Oh my god. What the hell? No, that's wrong. I'm pressing up on that last one. See, it's like it's delayed or something. What's wrong? Jesus. Alright. So he should have the magic armor now. Of course, it's nighttime out. Okay. Can't I just put it on and not worry about having to spend rupees on it? Okay. So now we are going to take care of those withered trees. So, let's head back out. Let's see. Here we go again. That's not right. Well, we gotta go to Forest Haven anyway. I was gonna go there. I didn't know that that's where it was, but I was gonna go south and get that last spot marked. So then we'll do that and then go back up to Forest Haven. Let's go south here. this is it. There's the fish. That should be it for marking the map. Yeah. I didn't know that. Oh, look at that. Something I'll probably never use. All right. Alright, so here's the deal. I gotta empty out a bottle. So I'll get rid of the fairy. Then I need to travel through 8 islands once I get some water from the Deku Tree in there. The water in the bottle lasts for 30 minutes. Need to travel through 8 islands along the Great Sea to find the 8 withered Deku trees. Okay, so this first tree we're gonna end up finding eventually is gonna be a little bit of a pain. So chop some stuff down to get some rupees. Thank you. Even with the mass sword, they seem to take the same amount of hits here. Don't go in the water. So it says to get the water from around the Deku tree, so I'm gonna get right up there. Just to be sure that I get the right stuff. So I guess like right here is good. Nope, can't get at it. In here? Okay, well, I guess this is like the deepest right here, so I guess that's where I'll be getting it from. Everything else is like waiting. Okay, so let's get going, because we can use the same bottle 8 times. Boy, it's a rough camera angle. Nope, don't go that way. Get up there. This is the one that's going to be a little bit of a pain. The rest might be somewhat easy. Get out. So I'm just going to ignore stuff and just go for it here. What's this? We've already been in here. No. Damn it. Back in there. Damn it. Okay, I need to get the lethal. Worry about that later. Well, we already took care of some of this stuff, so... So it wasn't as bad. Alright. Okay, so Southern Fairy Island is next. Where's my bolt? Damn it. West of Shark Island from there. Gonna stop for anything. Oh boy. Okay, there they are. Now we gotta go to Great Fish. Good. Oh, for Pete's sake. I'm so picky. Thank you. Alright. Southwest. The rest should leave me alone. So now we sail down to, or we warp to, Tower of the Gods and then go south from there. Get in. South to the private oasis. I think we're making good time. So where is it? There it is. Alright, seems kind of ridiculous to do it, but we're going to warp back one square north, and then from there go one square north. No, I gotta talk to them first every time. They only say the same thing every time I talk to them. To Tingle Island. Excuse me. And then head over to Mother and Child Isles. Should be on the small island, obviously. It's not inside the big one. I think we're excellent on time. One to go after this, 18 minutes. Have to go north one square for the last one. Holy crap. So let's go around this way. Glad I started paying attention. Not even certain what the reward is that I get for doing this. Piece of heart, I assume. No idea. Well, that's perfect that that's the last spot. Looks nice there. Talk to him and wonder if they all look like that now. All right. So let's see what's next on the docket here. Well, next up is the Forsaken Fortress, so there's a fight with Ganon, or some kind of form of him. We'll see how we're not gonna. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get through this in the next 20 minutes, but we'll see here. Can get treasure chart 25, I guess it looks like we should be able to. Sure where it is. There it is. So that should complete the 32 charts I had. Right, so I'm looking for a door to blast open here. Phantom Ganon. Well, I guess let's see what happens here. I seriously can't Can't go very far playing. I can't run over. My time today. Oh, damn it. Where is he? Oh boy. Asses. All right. That's not what I wanted to do. Well, now I'm just wasting my time. Damn it. Now I don't know what the hell to do. There's a ladder. Bastards. Come on. Damn it. Really don't need this. I knew I should have just stopped where I was and saved. I knew I shouldn't have done this. There's like a whole other battle. And these fucking assholes. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, well, that's gonna be it. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do what I gotta do for the rest of the stream that has had zero viewers for the third time in a week. So, where I once was gaining an audience, they don't seem to be coming back. Anyway, send a text. All right, so Yeah, no stream tomorrow. Mondays is my day off. In March, Mondays will not be my day off. Tuesdays will be. Because for about 2.5 months on Tuesdays, I've got something going on at night. So, but on Tuesday, we're gonna pick up where we left off here, and that'll be that. It shouldn't be a whole lot more side questing going forward, so except for the few treasure chart chests that I still have to get. So, until Tuesday.